The day was very interesting because we had a meeting with the governor, with the Ministry of Sport, and at the end with the Prime Ministry. We can exchange about different aspects of the policy of sport in your country, and also what it could be possible to do for the Caribbean geographic area and the sport movement in this country, in which we have also French island with Guadeloupe and Martinique, and also a department with Guyane. And our exchange was how to improve the performances, the exchange, and to progress. So we had a meeting also with a representative of the Aruba Olympic Committee, that it was very nice to exchange and to know more what is the policy of development of high level and promotion of the activities in your territory. And I can verify that your athletes now are qualified directly for the game. So it's an illustration of the progression of your level in sport, and I'm sure that it could be also a very nice message for the sport for all, because sport of high level and sport for all are very close each together.
Nous avons reçu une invitation un par de diapasa. Mm-hmm. Naturellement, c'est un visite corto, pero tor nos ha pasado un rato bien interesante a Wimainta, que senyora Ela Yasigaray, nostre governador. Després ens vam visitar Menier Schwengel, Dr. Schwengel, que era nostre ministre de Salut. I avui tardé ens vam cercar nostre prime minister també, i aquí nan no està del comitè olímpic aubiano. I era un honor d'estar aquí nan i conèixer tu el director tècnic i otro departament també.